Now up next, we have a really special treat. It's the first all LGBTQ plus mariachi band in the country.
Yeah!
Who's ready for some mariachi? I think we've got some fans.
Let me hear from my Latina boys. Latina girls. Everybody from mariachi.
So their main purpose is to bring culture and music to all, basically introduce us all to mariachi. And their members include the first trans woman in mariachi in the world. Let's hear it. And all of these members say they have one thing in common, Tommy. They say love and respect of our music and for everyone's right to love. Let's hear it for that.
Indeed. Keeping the culture alive. That's what it's about.
Okay, without further ado, let's, hopefully I don't butcher this, the Mariachi Arco Iris de Los Angeles! Woo!
Vamos a México, sí, señor. Ojos tristes se cierran.
Mi ciudad es Chinampa, en un lago escondido.
So then
fiesta de color. Es un sol con velacho y sarape de tiado, que en las noches se viste de charro y se pone a cantarle al amor.
Thank you so much. We are Mariachi Arcoiris de Los Angeles, the first LGBT mariachi in the world. Thank you. We're so honored and happy and proud to be here today. Also, please give it up for Natalia Melendez. She's the first transgender woman in the history of mariachi. Thank you so much.